stories that it came true. Wonder what else God will do. On day two, split in two, skies above the water blue. God just spoke the words that it came to be. What will happen on day three? On day three, God made land. Then he put plants in the sun. God made herbs and grass and fruit on the tree. This was all done on day three. On day four, God made light. Some for days and some for nights. Some shine dim, but the sun and the moon are bright. Aren't you glad that God made light? Swim and birds to fly. These were made on day five. On day six, God did fix animals, mankind, and even ticks. Got rid of lizards, bats, and other things that lick. Animals were created on day six. On day seven, God in heaven rested from all the work he'd done. He made the earth, the stars, the moon, the sun. It was good what God had done.